Honestly, who brings also buco to a potluck?
That is my specialty. It just needs like 2 more hours in the oven.
Don't worry about it.
No. I got you.
Oh, boom, boom. No fires in the house.
You know, spill the sauce, boy.
I got it.
What's up?
Hey! I want to introduce you to my dad.
Yeah, I hope he's doing good. If not, you come tell me, I'll straighten him out.
He's all right. A little stubborn.
This is Hina, our caterer.
Joking!
No, this is my oldest friend.
Did you tell them about when I false cracked you on the beach?
Oh. No, but I have questions.
You made it! Hi! Make yourselves at home. Oh, it's you.
Sorry to disappoint.
I'm fine, Ernie.
I see you, Luce. Checking the door every time someone arrives. You want someone specific.
I don't know what I want.
You know exactly what you want. Stop getting in your own way.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love.
What is this?
Oh God, I wasn't being literal.
When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one there to dry your tears, I would hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet.
Sorry.
But I will never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. No doubt in my mind where you belong.
What are you doing? Singing for you, because talking hasn't worked, but I love you.
And I don't know how else to prove it, and I can't go another day without you. Lucy, I will do it right this time, and I swear I will not make any...
Keep singing.
I think that's me. Maybe.